Ashley Babbitt. That question in mind, let's continue.
So this is where they've been hiding.
You were right to suggest we look here. But they've been dealt with.
We still need to find out what they were doing here in the first place. Let's look around.
Simeon and Spartan uniforms.
They could have the people of Samos believe they were attacking from either side.
I didn't take the followers of Ares to be lovers of poetry.
They're not. This work, it's awfully close to the style Theodorus uses. Why would his writings be here?
I didn't take them for the heirloom type.
How did they? That's our family's sigil.
They must have stolen it.
There's no way they could have found that on their own. It was given to them. I have. They're Persian.
There's a list of names here.
I recognize these names. They're all quite influential on Samos. But Missos is missing. I'm afraid to even say what I think is going on here.
This island and these people are yours. Tell me what you're thinking.
Persia wants to take control of Samos. It'd be a good staging ground for something greater.
You're right.
I only wish that was all there is to worry about.
What is it?
If Persia is involved, they couldn't have done this alone. They would have needed someone here to help them.
Someone with ties to the Empire.
And influence on Samos, yes. Other than myself, there are only two others who could be responsible for what's going to happen and for what already has.
Herodotus.
With everything we've found, everything you've seen and heard, please, just tell me which of them it is.
It's Theodorus. He's working for the Persians and brought the followers of Ares here.
I was afraid you'd say that. But I know you must be right.
What do you want to do now?
I need to talk to Theodorus. I don't understand why he'd do this.
Rahmi can be a powerful motivator. As can the promise of power.
But he already had both of those.
I know you want to understand it all. But we don't always get the answers we seek.
Thank you.
Get in position to send!
Navas, you'll never believe...
It's as if you've forgotten that you no longer live here, Irelados. We know what you did.
We found the cave where the followers of Ares were hiding.
Why are you working for the Persians? The people of Samos don't deserve to be subjected to the same things we were. Or do you not remember why we left in the first place?
How dare you? Everything I've done has been for the good of Samos. I wish to free Samos from this war. But for you to accuse me of handing it to the Persians...
Did you order them to kill our parents? Or was it a mistake on their part?
I... You should have never come back here!
Theodoros!
I know you care deeply for your brother, but this isn't finished.
We tasked ourselves with protecting Samos, and it's not yet safe. We need to go after him.
Where to?
To find Mistur, and Theodoros too.
There's no way Theodoros could have ordered these troops to attack us. We need to find Mistur.
On the east side of the island, there's a hidden cove where ships can dock unseen.
I hope no one notices me here.
What a reason to be here!
I'll bury you!
We're making this too easy.
Stay close. I'll get you out of here.
Hey, thanks for joining.
You should be safe now. Where is Mistor?
After he ordered me locked up, he left. Seemed impatient.
Theodoros.
Not another word from you!
I was wrong. I'm sorry.
Once you've dealt with Mistor, you need to leave for good. Samos won't need you any longer. Neither will I.
You know what needs to be done now, right?
Unfortunately, I do.
You can stay behind if you want. I can do it myself.
No. I need to see him. I need to know why he did this.
Okay, you got me.
How could you do this? After everything our family did for you, they took you in, and you had them killed.
That was an unfortunate accident. I promise you, I weep for their deaths every day.
I can't trust anything you say.
Why trick Theodoros into helping you?
Allies are hard to come by, and Theodoros was more than willing.
Tell me what the Persians are planning.
Samos would make a good stronghold, don't you think?
You betrayed Samos, your family.
Not everything is black and white. Sometimes, people need others to make the best decision for them. And they're giving me Samos to rule.
It doesn't matter now. The followers of Ares working for you are dead.
Everyone will know what you did here. I'll make sure of it.
Oh, I hope you do. I've always wanted my name to be remembered. However, you may not want to start writing just yet.
What do you mean?
The ships are already on their way.
Let him go. We need to stop the ships. I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
upgrade all my gear real quick, and then I'll get back to that battle.
Later.
occurs to me that I need to go sink some ships for resources after I'm done with this quest, before I move on to other quests. I do not want to be behind and hurting for obsidian and gold and everything else come time for my next upgrade, and I would like to start capping out my ship upgrades while still maintaining the resources to be able to upgrade my gear every level, which that cost gets steeper and steeper.
Hit us!